So there is a freaky tiki in my friend's garden I just carved here. It's actually at the end of their driveway. That was an itchy one too, a Douglas fir stump. They wanted me to, hired me to carve a tiki for him, so kind of funky, eh? It's got the bark on it, some of the bark taken off of it. It's an old Douglas fir stump, so.
Ah. She could put this.
Oh, that would even be better.
Right here?
Yeah, bud!
Like, she could screw this into this tree.
Oh, yeah.
Be back up in a minute.
Yeah, true.
Like that? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.